Happy Family Show Plots.
Hello everyone, and welcome back to Grandma's Kitchen Thanksgiving Edition. Today, me and Kaylee are going to do the Thanksgiving Pie Challenge.
So basically, the Thanksgiving Pie Challenge is where you take a bunch of normal ingredients, like pumpkin and apple, and you put them together to make a super hybrid pie.
And we're going to be drawing the ingredients from this Santa Claus hat. Okay, so let's draw the first ingredient. What do we got here? Okay, that should be good. Apple pie filling.
Yay!
Okay, here's our apple pie filling. Now, pour this in. Okay, there we go. Thank you, invisible arm. And it's in.
Okay, so I'm going to find the next ingredient. Let's see here. Okay, next one is pumpkin.
Okay, so here's our pumpkin. There we go. Get some pumpkin for the road. Okay, so ingredient number 3. Let's see what we got here. Cherry pie filling. Okay, here's our cherry. Okay, there's some cherries.
Okay, and this is our final ingredient. All right, let's see what we got. Final one. We've got cranberry sauce.
Okay, we got our cranberry sauce. Here we go. There we go. All right. There you go. Got some cranberry in there. All right, so let's mix it up.
Okay, it's all mixed up.
Okay, so now we have our pie crust, and we're about ready to make the pie. Good, good, good. Flattening the pie. Okay, so we're gonna put our pie in the oven now. Okay, so our pie is all baked up and we're ready to put the topping on.
Okay, so now we have 3 toppings inside of the Santa Claus hat and we're gonna draw one out and that is the topping we're gonna put on top of our pie. Let's see, what do we got here? Okay, we have chocolate pudding. Yay! This is not going to be good, is it?
Okay, here is our pudding, and we're going to put it on our pie now. Scoop it out. Oh, well. Chocolate does not mix well with all the other ingredients there. There we go. Okay, you can stop now, me. Try our perfect hybrid pie. Who should try it first?
I think you should go first, Grandma.
No. You should do it. You're better at tasting things.
Okay. Here goes nothing. I'm having a little trouble. Okay. And there we go. Okay, so here we go. Because of the pudding, of course. I kind of liked it. It's not terrible, but it isn't really good either. So, yeah.
Okay, it's my turn. I'm not super excited to taste this, but I guess I'm forced to. Okay. Oh, yeah, that's definitely pumpkin. Okay, tastes like baby food. Oh, there's a little bit of cherry. Okay, not the best. Okay, I didn't love it, but I mean, it's a pie, so...
Okay, so I hope you guys enjoyed the Thanksgiving pie challenge. We didn't that much, but I mean, it was pretty good.
Write in the comments what kind of hybrid pie you would make. Thank you so much for watching another episode of Grandma's Kitchen. Happy Thanksgiving, guys! Bye!
Bye!
Hey guys, I hope you enjoyed that episode of Grandma's Kitchen. Kevin just released a new music video on his channel that is a mashup of Adele's Hello and Justin Bieber's What Do You Mean? It's really cool. We would love it if you'd go check it out. We also have a Christmas playlist that has all of our Happy Family Christmas videos to help you get into the Christmas spirit. Happy Thanksgiving, everyone. I hope you have a wonderful holiday.